You need more hands. It's a lot. You didn't even go wear a workout today. But it's amazing work to give back. You lead by example. They do. By the way, Manny Pacquiao or Earl Spence? Who you got on that one?
Pacquiao.
Why?
I think he's a more experienced boxer. And I like Pacquiao, how he fights, so I'm going to say Pacquiao.
Now, we've seen a lot of crossover with celebrities getting into boxing. Is there anyone you would love to box? Where do you go? Can he fight?
Abram.
Does he got hands?
I think he can fight.
But he got...
We'll see.
And we're here today. The line is from here all the way to L.A. Thousands of kids. You don't have to give back. You could just send the check and it's great. But you're here physically in the sun. Hey, tell me about being here today.
I'm from here, so I know it's not about the money. You know, it's a time thing and just showing my face. I think that's more important than giving money back. So that's really why I want to give back and show up and show my time here.
And tell me what Isaac Galvan means to you.
Oh, he's a great guy. I talk a lot to him.
Positive dude, always smiling, always happy.
Always happy, you know. I told him I want to put something together, and he helped me put this together. He's a great guy.
Tell everybody where to follow you on social media.
At Keisean Nixon, Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram is all the same.
Keisean, you guys winning the Super Bowl next year?
Yeah, I believe so.
Packing the stadium?
So Vegas is back open. It will be full. The stadium will be full. So yeah, I think it'll be great.
All right, thank you so much.
No problem.
You got any advice?
For our social distancing protocol.
He's a WWE legend, Chavo Guerrero. Right here, he came out to support the event and be a part of it. Elie Seckbach, Chavo Guerrero.
So let me ask you this, Isaac. I see a lot of boxing events.
Yeah?
What happens? You okay?
Yeah, he's just laughing.
Oh, shit. Pacquiao Spence, break it down. August 21st, you go to a lot of fights. You know boxing.
I got
to
go for Pacquiao because I got to support the fellow politician and a man of the people. Pacquiao is one of the guys that inspired me. Him and Oscar De La Hoya. They inspired me to give back to the community. So those are my two biggest heroes in boxing.
It's a huge fight.
Yeah. The line is going behind.
What do you want to see? 135 division. You have Teofimo, you have Ryan, you have Tank, you have Devin.
Well, you know, Ryan's always supported us, and he came to our toy giveaway a few years ago. So we're big Ryan Garcia fans, and he's with Golden Boy, and his mom and dad are great people as well. And, you know, his mom used to be a politician. Yeah, so she was serving the Inland Empire on a water board, she told me. So they just have a beautiful family, so we support Ryan and Compton
100%. He might fight JoJo next.
Oh, that'd be a great fight, yeah, but we got to go with Ryan. He shows us love in Compton, so we got to support him 100%.
Now, obviously, Keisean's from Compton.
Yes.
Did you know him before? Have you met him? He talks to you a lot on the phone.
Yeah,
he loves your energy.
Yeah, we're friends a lot, but he's a lot younger than me. I got elected when I was 25. Now I'm 34, and he's only like 22 years old.
Wow.
So I don't remember him, but we've had many people of celebrity come to events like this when I first
started. Let's go talk to him really quick, guys.
Years ago, like, we used to have Roddy Ricch come and a lot of other people when they were kids. And this is Satcher Zarita. She's on the board vice president.
So he could have been one of these kids.
Absolutely.
He gets a lot of everyone else, pictures, autographs, a big star.
And that's what's great about Compton. Like, we have people that come from all walks of life. NFL players, NBA stars, actors, rappers, of course. So it's just great to see all the community out here.
Who was your role model growing up?
Role model? That's a good question. I really don't know.
Because obviously everybody here looks up to you right now. They want to be where you are. And that's an inspiration. But Isaac, this is a beautiful thing. A lot of kids. Everybody's happy, smiling. It's a hot day today.
Very hot, yeah.
But there you have it. Stay tuned. Yeah, but I see some guy with the Chargers jersey. Right there. So tell everybody where to follow you on Instagram.
Councilman Galvan on Instagram, Isaac Galvan on Facebook. And I got my son here, little Isaac Galvan. He's helping
Isaac,
out.
Isaac, I got you a question. Can I ask you a question? Manny Pacquiao or Earl Spence? Who do you like in that fight?
You know who his favorite boxer is? Chris Areola.
Who's your favorite boxer?
He calls him Chris, yeah.
Why does his
favorite
like Chris?
Boxer. Chris is a very nice guy, very caring and stuff, and we hang out with him a lot, and we went
great
to
dude.
The fight with
yeah.
him as his guest to him and Andy Ruiz. And then he has a son the same age as my son, so he has a beautiful family. Little Isaac, that's his favorite fighter.
That's awesome. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Make sure to follow Councilman Galvan right here, giving back in the city of Compton. Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Isaac Back reporting.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.